My name is Maria Pasporos. I own Curly's Diner in Stamford.
For 40 years, Maria owned Curly's Diner. Dan Malloy used eminent domain to take Maria's land at 20 cents on the dollar. Tried to evict her, put up a fence to block access to her restaurant. Using her life savings, Maria fought Malloy to the state Supreme Court and won.
He told the judge he gotta get rid of me because mamas and papas told they gotta go from Stamford. Ben Malloy used his power to hurt me.
I'm Tom Foley, and I approve this message.